Today I'm going to show you how to save your color grade to use in other projects. Plus, you'll learn the difference between stills and power grades. Let's dive in.
Let's assume that I finished my editing and I want to save this node tree to use it in another project. So for that, right click here and click on grab still. To see that, go to the gallery and under the stills, you can see it. So now if I'm going to reset everything and I'm going to middle click here, you can see that the grade is back. So if I want to use this in another project, let's switch to another project. Project manager, and let's switch to this one. But now you can see that it's not in the stills. Why is that so?
Think of stills as a local folder which contains everything that is created in that specific project.
So if you want to use it in another project, you should store it in the Power Grades.
Power Grades is like a global folder, and each and every project in DaVinci Resolve can access Power Grades.
So let's go back to the project. Let's go to the project manager and let's go back to the project that we used before. So let's name this, change the label and name this global grade. Okay. So now if I want to use this grade in another project, I should store it in the power grade. So let's drag and drop it in here. You can see global grade. And now if I'm going to switch the project, go to the project manager and let's go to the project that we used before. And in here, if I'm going to go to power grades, you can see the global grade. And now if I'm going to middle click here, the same node tree applied to this video here.
So you have to remember that stills is local folder and contains everything that is created for a specific project. And power grade is the thing that is global and it accessible throughout each and every project that you have in DaVinci Resolve. So this is it for today's tutorial, and I hope it was useful for you. And if yes, you know the drill. Sub to the channel and I will catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.